It's been about a year and it's time to refilm my hair routine. So first step, and this is non-negotiable, you have to have wet hair. So I just got out of the shower and I brushed through my hair. I use a wet brush like from the ends and then up. You can use a comb if you feel happier with that, but I don't know. I just don't like it, so I use a wet brush. I use two products and two products only. And I've been using these same two products probably for like 12 years of my life now. And I'm 23. Since I was 11, yeah, I don't know. But for a really long time, I don't switch it up. When I try and switch it up, my hair does weird things, so I don't switch it up. You might have heard me say this before, but curly hair needs moisture, especially mine. So the first product I use is, I call it the green stuff, but it's Garnier Leave-In Conditioner, Sleek and Shine, green bottle, hasn't changed. It's like $4. And the second product I use is Miss Jessie's Pillow Soft Curls. And you don't even have to use that much for your hair, like, do its little thing and look amazing. Okay, so this is what I do. I always get the measurements wrong, but just look at how much I'm putting in, not what I'm saying. So I do like a quarter, I guess, like that much. Is that a quarter? I don't know. And then of the other stuff, I do less. Maybe that's a quarter. Maybe like two quarters of the green and then a quarter. You can see two quarters of the green and then one quarter of the Miss Jessie's. And rub it together. And I start at the ends and then do a little at the top, my front pieces, and then back through the ends. Okay, and then once the product's in, I brush through it again. And that's all I do. As far as like shampoo and conditioning and stuff, I literally just use like the Costco brand shampoo and conditioner, and that's what works for my hair. I also only like shampoo my hair every 3 to 4 days, I would say, but I condition it and really only condition the ends every single day because again, you need wet hair to do this routine. Wet hair. I'll come back in a few hours when my hair is dry. I'm back home after 2 hours of lectures and this is what my hair looks like, especially because it's like 100% humidity in New York today. I have like a little bit of frizzy pieces, but yeah, that's all I do. So remember, important things, wet hair, green stuff, pillow soft curls, and then sometimes I'll put a little hair mask in. I like this one, but you can probably find other ones out there. This is just the one that my mom gave me.